Continuing on with my Stranger Things special, we visit the Bridge of the Song, where we look at Matt Halpern's very busy but fun and melodic groove. This part of the song is in 7-4, and the groove can be divided into 3 sections, 3 plus 3 plus 1. I'm going to call the first 3 A, which is the introduction of the groove idea. The next 3 A2, which is a slight variation of the first idea. And the last 1 B. This A2B form is also used in both the first and second parts of this bridge groove. Let's get to the first exercise covering part 1. Part 2 has an interesting right hand pattern which I will solo in the audio so you can hear it. Now, what makes this part interesting is the cymbal melody that's created, coupled with the A2B form, makes this groove truly melodic. And the way it builds up from part 1 to part 2 towards the end of the bridge gives this drum groove a nice shape, almost like a song. With that being said, I give you all the cymbal embellishments he uses in this final exercise. I'll be going through the verses in part 3 of my Stranger Things special, so stay tuned. And that's it for this episode.